I can't believe that there are people that would do something like this. It's so sick and twisted, and I feel so violated.